Mr. Times, stake that one there. Good job. I'll leave this one over here for you.
Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in my